Hello! In this video, I will show you how to connect POKY to your Shopify store using the advanced setup method. First, enter your store domain or shop name. Now, let's create a new app in the Shopify developer dashboard to get the client ID and secret. In the app name field, you can use any name you want. Make sure you set the app URL correctly by copying it directly from POKY dashboard. Disable the embedded app option. Now this part is very important. Make sure you select the option Use the legacy install flow, and make sure you set the correct redirect URL. If it is incorrect, the app will not connect. By the way, the app URL is the same as the redirect URL. When you are done, click Release. Next, click on Settings. Copy the client ID and paste it into POKY. Then do the same with the client secret and paste it as well. Now click on Connect. Then install the app on your store. That is it! Your store is now connected successfully. Thank you for watching!